everybody. This week we're doing a special collection for St. Vincent de Paul and the Kimberly Home.
So during this special time, they've been running low on diapers, formula, and any kind of non-perishable food items. So we would definitely appreciate anything that you can bring before Thursday.
Yeah, it's an organization that actually supports families in need that are pregnant right now.
God bless.